Hello, I am Robert Bastian, Dr. Bastian of Bastian Voice Institute. If you are having a distressing, constricted feeling or a feeling that there is a lump of phlegm in your throat that you can't dislodge, this video is designed to give you some information about one possible explanation, an overly contracted muscle problem in the neck called Cricopharyngeus spasm. It's sometimes called globus sensation. Now, this is a disorder not well known by many physicians, and so persons who have it may have difficulty getting a clear diagnosis and plan for treatment. This discussion is intended to be informational and is not for the purpose of diagnosis. The hope is that after watching this, you may be better able to discuss your symptoms with your own physician. A person might say, I have a feeling of a lump, a wad of phlegm, a golf ball, a band, a constriction, or they'll say, it feels like something is stuck in my throat here that I can't swallow and I can't spit out. The sensation tends to vary a bit. Specifically, it's often worse later in the day, and it might also be worse with stress or fatigue. It also seems like the problem is in the swallowing passage, as if it's not going to work properly when I just want to swallow my own saliva. But here is a key symptom. When I eat lunch or dinner, people will say, I'm not as aware of the problem. It seems to be gone or soothed by eating. However, they'll say, when I finish eating, the sensation comes back fairly promptly. Well, what else is there to say about this disorder? People with this problem tend to be preoccupied with the symptoms, motivated to see doctors, sometimes several, to undergo a variety of tests. They're willing to do this not simply because of the symptoms, but it's often the lack of an explanation that motivates them. It's as though they're saying, you know, I know this part of my neck is somehow important, and nobody can tell me what is wrong there. Now, the upper esophageal sphincter, which is located right here, here's the cricoid cartilage, here is the swallowing passage right here, and the sphincter muscle is right where my finger is. Now, that sphincter muscle is in the upper end of the esophagus or food tube that runs from the throat up here into the food way or esophagus right here, leading to the stomach. That sphincter is in a constant state of contraction. It's like a gate that's always closed, except when you swallow and something goes through there. So yours is contracted right now and mine is contracted too. When I swallow saliva or food, it opens just for a second or so, it relaxes to let the food go through, and then immediately when the food or liquid goes past, it contracts again. In the fewest possible words, cricopharyngeal spasm is hypertonicity, hypercontraction of the upper esophageal sphincter muscle or cricopharyngeus muscle right here. Well, if the degree of contraction is normal, we are unaware of this muscle. We don't even know it's there. When the contraction becomes too much or hypertonic, that's when it gives rise to this constriction or choking or feeling of something stuck that's so disturbing to many people. Now, why, by the way, does swallowing during meals make it feel so much better? It's because that kind of swallowing is basically therapy for an overly contracted muscle. Every time you swallow during a meal, the muscle relaxes to let food or liquid through. during mealtimes, that moment of relaxation occurs over and over every few seconds. Now, if you identify with what I've described here, consult with your physician about the possibility that your problem might be cricopharyngeal spasm. If that diagnosis is confirmed, then he or she can direct you to an appropriate plan of treatment. Thanks for watching this instructional video. I hope it has been helpful.